plan for today is to go to the logging station and deliver 2 loads of long logs to the sawmill along this lovely, very muddy track. Okay, let's get over to the logging station then. Oh, come on. Really? This is gonna hold me up? To do some winching over here. Let's see if we can catch some traction on the side of here. Some plowed, some deep trenches plowed in there. Come on, there should be more traction over here. Oh. Okay. Which we prevented us from flipping. So this section of the road that makes it work for me. Alright, well, should be a bit better here. Rough roads. Very close. Almost there. Okay, first load delivered. Great. Now, let's go back and do it all over again. Took a long time. Pace was slow, but we are here. Second load of long logs. delivered. Now on to the medium logs. Here we are at the logging station with where we loaded up medium logs. I decided to try the International HX for this assignment. Just the truck, not the trailer, because of this section here where it's probably not even gonna pull. It's barely gonna be able to move by itself, let alone the trailer. And the narrow section here, I felt like the Pacifica wouldn't be good there. So let's see how this truck does. Has a very good power rating, but unfortunately doesn't come with mud tires, which is not good. What good is all the power if you don't have traction? So good, but this is that's the easy section. Go into the hard section. So make sure we got all the fuel we can hold. Okay. actually pleasantly surprised by that section. Went pretty good. Man, this is a long truck. Imagine what it would be like with the Pacifica here. Gotta say, these chain tires are doing quite a good job. Well, no. I mean, a case of me speaking too soon. Okay, I'm still moving. Okay, I think we're stuck now. Luckily I put on a good launch on this truck. So which is gonna flip it. Should be okay. There. It's just this one final obstacle on this way. Oh, come on. actually went smoother than I thought. I was expecting a lot tougher of a challenge. Okay, so first load of medium logs delivered. Yes. So now let's go back and do it all over again. Really nice truck. I'm really pleased with it. Just a quick stop. It's 5 in the morning. Sun's gonna be rising soon, so at least I don't know where I'm going. I can see the road ahead of me. Again? No. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Oop, 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 oop. Bounce around at the end here. Final delivery, unload, very nice, 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 nice payday. Good, hope you guys enjoyed, have a great day, see you in the next one.